Today I'm going to show you how we can share Android mobile screen to the laptop, MacBook, iPad or any other devices. And the method that I'm going to use is very simple, and the most important thing is this is free of cost. Well, let me show you right here how I share my mobile screens on my laptop. For that, you need to have a AirDroid application on your Android phone. This application can be installed from Play Store. Yeah, I have already installed these applications on my phone. So let me open these applications and click on AirDroid Web. Here you can see two options. Option number one can be used to access your device from the internet, and option number two, you can access your device from locally. And in my case, I'm going to use option number two. Okay, let me open browser on my laptop and type the IP address that is given on option number two, 0.1.1. Hit enter. And after that, you need to accept the access on your mobile phone. Once you accept the request, you can see this kind of interface on your laptop and click on a screenshot. And on your laptop, on your mobile phone, you need to click on Start Now button. Yeah, then after your mobile screen start to share it on your laptop. Okay, let me open any applications and show you. So you can, maximize your screen. Yes, this is the way how we can share our mobile screen on your laptop. Thank you so much for watching this video.
Please subscribe.